He needs your music though.
Now that the revolution's been televised, I answer all questions I got about these here logos. But first, I must warn you. When it was, a soldier only answered to a superior officer. And he answered in three ways. Yes, no, sir. Yes, sir. And no excuse, sir. So with an answer, I'm going to pick the third. No excuse, sir. No sucking. No jiving. The jig is up. Cousin. I say, and I say again, y'all been had, y'all been took, y'all been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray. If y'all really think no reason about it, even all over in a high top bank, the shoulders ain't letting no nothing. We letting no shoulders. The jig is up, I tell you. Mr. Choke's patient. Lack of knowledge of the creator forced you to hate the creation, you see. Everybody wants to be black. But nobody truly wants to be black. No reason represents this death. Anything that was and is came from the womb, which was blackness. Your blackness. See, our blackness became our business. As religion, by education, we lose common sense. See, common sense, that makes no sense. We don't even invest dividends in our own black brethren. That's lack of job, lack of sense. Now y'all got my people in tent with nonsense. So when you think about it, there's nothing common about common sense. Cousin, no beast represents peace. When your eyes were wide shut, prayerfully because they didn't sleep. They hated us because I you. As the government owns the whole land security, you see, you people are frustrated with self-hatred. You cast it like a two-faced racist, trapped inside the matrix. That's all we talk about black faces. If we keep on these, then we'll be black faces. Ah, Barbara, you Barbara, you Barbara, the Georgians discussed us. You ain't never talking about nothing unless y'all discuss us. And now they claiming they bull ball. I ain't know. No reason, brother. Like I said, I'm not gonna be seen. I don't dance jigs, and I do not sing. But these fathers keep throwing at me. And I heard that without sleep. But I don't know if it's up to you. So, just ask for me. The name never stands. I'm everywhere, but I ain't never there. So why would I ever care if I have a plan? I feel like I'm the best that ever come around here. And that's a scream. Nobody. Y'all better look without a body. A soul of a bummer. Y'all really need to check my sheet. Get no response. It's like, well, that's all in plan with me. So now I'm going to let him. Attention can be mistaken for affection. And affection, we all know, is just out of love. I see, I said, I got this whole barber game. Why they mad at me, I say. But my sister asked, boy, you better remind yourself. Nobody built like you, me. We from Whiteville. You designed yourself. And I agree, I said, with my one of a kind self. Because I work with my hands all day. Like Jesus did. But what Jay said, and Jay said, and Charlie said, and them boys from No Free said, had to say with folks. They said, yo, free me, keep doing your thing, young boy. I said, say no more.
Young ass, that's concerned. Money like I'm just shit. Street talking and convert. Go ask them. Yeah. I'm out of here.